Alright.
Particularly those in the Middle East, to be freed, and he condemned the hostage taking.